absolute Counter-Strike masterclass there from one of the absolute greats of the game, NiKo. In what seemed like an impossible scenario, piece by piece, start to unravel FaZe Clan here. This was the shot that really gave him a chance, a fighting chance, in toward the lower bomb site. A stroke of genius with 10 seconds remaining. He knows exactly what he's doing. He plants the bomb with milliseconds to spare. Molotov in the vents as well, denies the rotation and twists. He is left looking at sixes.